so sweet. And just a little bit of flakiness. Oh, it's so dangerous.
I took care of Fia, don't worry.
Fia? No. It's pain-free. I read it from the cafeteria.
If you tell me where it is, maybe I can get one too.
You think you deserve a fucking pastry?
Man, you're talking when you're working hard.
Oh, okay, yeah, girl. I'll keep that in mind.
Signal must be pretty fucking deep. Those are some big pipes. I wonder if I can flood this place. Good.
How do I organize my time? Robots do it for me. Of course, I programmed them, created the algorithms that set my schedule, but you know, now it's all them. What is my greatest regret? Charlie fucking Montague doesn't do regrets. Charlie Montague does greatest successes, and one of Charlie Montague's many greatest successes is the instant courier architecture. Makes the minicoms possible. Oh, make sure you put that in there. Put it twice. When did I realize I possess great vision? When I won my first Game of the Year award, obviously. Or my second. Or my fifth, I don't know, pick one.
Julie.
I'll take it. Better than some of the other names you called me.
Jules?
Yuck.
Yeah, not a huge fan of that one either.
Good. Don't call me Julie.
Thank you.
Don't get greedy, Colt. Feeling just fine. Thank you.
This tape is like criminal evidence. Ooh. We could end up in the cave. But it's so worth it because we'll always know it.
We are best friends.
You're an Aeon backer, rich as fuck. Your mom almost married Alexis Dorsey's dad.
But you're an affiliate. You had to literally kill someone to get here. I mean, you started from the bottom.
I love you. You're so brave. You're like a businesswoman.
You are a fucking queen. The world is a shit show. You know what? You deserve better. You do? You do?
We deserve better. We deserve everything.
Already got full ammo. Don't need it.
Ooh.